Frank Scavada, but I always want to go down to Aunt Julie. She was such a nice woman. I mean, that woman had a heart, like, I don't know what. She treated everybody like, I don't know what. She was so nice. I never want to stay home there. I suppose to say I always want to go down to Aunt Julie, especially on Sabbath morning when she had that good stewed fish. I want to go down there for that. And Carl, when I was in school, Carl wasn't there, but me and Yvonne went to school together. And after that, Carl leave and come down to Nassau. And Pastor Scobar and all them, they was already in Nassau. But his wife, Myrtle, I get to know Myrtle in 1961.
Wow.
I think me and her baptized together. A lot of people don't know that. Me and her, hey, Myrtle, me and her went Fort Montague Beach. Fort Montague Beach, with the pastor name. Pastor Nan baptized us 6 o'clock in the morning on 4th morning. That's right. So they're no stranger. I know Carl, as I say, from way back in the whole family. So I just want to say to Carl, happy birthday, and I wish you have many more and be healthy too. Thank you.
Give it up, that's Sister Bernice Wilkinson,
yeah.
All the way from Crooked Island.
Yeah.
All right.